Good morning, everybody. It's very early here on a Tuesday morning. See the moon? Can you see the moon?
Probably not.
Oh, here we go. Moon's out. So I'm getting up a little bit earlier than usual to write this book, do some practice. I hear the geese in the distance. I sometimes go outside to get a little fresh air, wake up. Which brings up walking meditation. Practice in a lot of different traditions. If you're in like a formal setting, usually it's done between the sitting periods. Sometimes they walk slow, sometimes they walk fast. But walking meditation is no different from sitting meditation. You're using your ears to listen. Paying attention to what's in front of you. You can feel the feet touch the ground. I usually recommend doing, if you're doing a mantra practice or some kind of phrase or counting during the sitting, you can also do that during the walking meditation. Some people will use a mala. They might sync their mantra to their steps. Again, it's not so important. Whatever's going to help you, just pay attention to what's happening. Definitely feels good to be out, waking up. And time to start. Start writing. Morning breakfast for the kids. Now we're getting ready for online schooling. I help my son during the day or the morning. Then I will continue on. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, have a clear day.